Nu e foarte bine, dar pot să fac recording. Nu e nicio gen oficial.
Nu am nicio neagoce.
You have the one man rights problem, the voice of the Igbos, especially during the Bakassi Peninsula issue, when you blatantly criticized the federal government for playing very badly. And we, since that time, the press have been following you to hear more. And today, you have seen Mabon Club. Why are we here, sir?
To Ben. We are here to pay our respect to Kemba, to Kwame Kodumegwuju. As it transits from mortality to immortality.
Okay, so you have had a son, the chief, the great chief, saying that the father's shoe is too big for him to wear. So, and you think nobody fits to wear this shoe, or who is the person that could actually wear this shoe after the burial of this great hero?
I don't think we can have another Ojukwu. There can only be one Ojukwu, and he has come. So we can have another Ojukwu. We believe that is the truth. His shoes are too big for him to fill.
And so many people are complaining, and some people are saying that voting at our amiable governor, which has a culture, to be the one to wear the shoe. Do you feel that this comment is right?
No, I don't think it's right at all. Not even preachers, not even any government, not any woman alive today can fit into the shoes of Dim Chukwuemeka Odumegwuju.
Okay, now that those things, finally, now that those things that made the Dim, the late Dim to go to war, is happening again after so many years, what advice are you giving the Igbos?
I think we should now come out more boldly, courageously, and fight for all issues of interest to Igbo in this country called Nigeria. We should not shy away from fighting for our rights. We have lost a lot so far, but I think we should fight now to regain all that we have lost. That's the only way we can pay respect to them.